My ammo is life. I think I get a high off of just living and doing the things that make me happy. I think I've always followed my instincts and my feelings, and I go with what feels right to me, whether I'm choreographing, whether I'm raising my son, whether I'm picking out an outfit to wear for the day. It's really about what feels right for me at that moment. And that's my ammo.